so frustrated with my college and everything. So I need this break, otherwise I'll break down. I'll have a nervous breakdown or I'll collapse. It was that kind of thing. So I registered for that Sadhana Forest and I went there. So it was that first glimpse when I entered the gate of Sadhana Forest, I realized ki there's some different world out here. And so it was all very hippie and that kind of volunteering and positive energy and afforestation. So it was like bombardment of a lot of ideas, and which I was never exposed to. So that was the time my mind started to open up. Okay, these are the things which are existing in the very same world I am living in, and I was not knowing about it. So I was supposed to stay there for 10 days, and something happened. So there were some incidents. There was some massive snake that came out at night. So I had some, I know how of catching snakes. So that was a very poisonous snake. So I caught that snake and I became famous. It was a crate, 6 or 7 feet tall crate. So I caught that snake with my hand, head catch. So I got very famous just after 2 days. And there were like a lot of volunteers. It was a peak time. And there were 250-300 volunteers at that time. So in the next morning circle, people appreciated me. Ki, okay, Gaurav caught this snake. And so I was very happy. Ki, okay, once you have seen this world for the first time and all these people are appreciating you. Coming from the ridicule of making a laser-guided system, you are being appreciated for catching a snake. I was very, overwhelmed because people supported me, and that's what people love. Because if you get support, if you get appreciated for what you are doing, you feel very positive. You feel like you are part of that group. In college, they were my friends, they were my teachers, but I never felt ki I was part of that system. So now, after catching this snake, I was offered to document the other species of that Sadhana Forest, and so slowly and slowly I took over that department of showing documentaries. That was about the time that I realized ki, okay, that now I won't look back, and there are possibilities. I was just looking for a very tiny hope that would give me a way that I could go in this direction, and that I think was the Sadhana Forest and discussion with Aviram and Yorit that catapulted me into that very direction. So I was supposed to be there for 10 days, but I stayed there for 1.5 months and it was so overwhelming. When I was leaving, they returned all my money that I was supposed to pay because I had done such good work with them. And I was like, my mind and my caps were blown off. Ki, how could some people give back the money I have already given to them? So that was the question about money that like completely blew my mind. Ki, okay, these people are something else. These are like really genuine people who are working. So I still remember there was one long-term volunteer called Jamie. So he came back. And he returned the entire money. So I just had 10,000 bucks, which I came with. So he returned that entire money. And I was like stunned. I had no words what to say them. So all my questions of money, the capitalism, the jobs and everything was like completely, all that conditioning was completely shattered in that one moment when they returned my entire money, and they said, ki, you have done such good work with us, we can't take money with you, and this is what you should have it.